for 2 years. I'm 23 and I play guard position. D Wade or Baby LeBron. Our strengths are being vocal, defense, and leading the team. Biggest influence is probably my best mates. I've been for about a decade. Every training was one-on-one, pushing each other to get better. No pre-game meal. Pre-game routine is music on the way to the game. And getting out and running a few laps to the court before the game, getting caught busy going. The goals for the team are to make finals individually, to contain my man on defense and get 5 to 10 assists. Don't you remember?